Well, again, I'm going to leave that to the House and the Senate. I think it's in the Senate's hands now. It's a very important piece of legislation. When you look at the issues that people in the state of Texas want to see addressed, making sure that our law enforcement officers have the ability to defeat those who would come into this state to do harm, and that's one of that is a symptom actually of a bigger disease, and it goes back to the whole issue of border security. The members of the legislature would probably stand here and tell you they just assume not having to be deal with this issue, and there's a lot of issues that they would rather be focusing on. But because the failure of Washington D.C. from the standpoint of securing our border. There are individuals who are coming into Texas who are illegally penetrating into this country, and we need to give our law enforcement flexibility. And that's what this bill does. It gives them the flexibility to be able to just ask some appropriate and routine questions of those individuals during a lawful stop.